off on another early walk. We got Brisbane back there. It's about 4:20 a.m. so it's late for me. And it's about 9 degrees along the river. There's the river, which is high and beautiful. That's an issue. So they've closed the footpath that I normally walk on down there. And it's sending me into an area where I don't like to walk. That's not particularly safe this time of morning. So I'm going to have to run the gauntlet. I'm not happy about it. There's the city there. Mm-hmm. Right. Going under the William Jolly Bridge, and they've closed both sides of it off because it's homeless. Well, I survived, and this is why I walk. It's beautiful. River's a little rough today. Normally this time of day it's like glass. I'll show you that at some stage. But it's gorgeous. Occasionally you see there's a family of pelicans that go up the river really early in the morning, and I just saw one fly by. At some stage, I hope to show you that as well. They're easy to see in the summer, but they go up the river at a certain time. They have a routine. So this is South Bank. There's the pelicans. And if you've gotten this far, like and subscribe. Do the YouTubey things. Love this. Thank you. mean, really. Bullshit, it's 13. Back. It's closed down there. So they're doing a lot of work with the new Green Bridge, and everywhere is closed and there's detours, and I hate walking through the buildings. It's awful. That's a Green Bridge. Two bridges, William Jolly, Mary Vale and Norbert. So I'm 20 kilometres in and I'm determined to do 21. So I've basically done a loop in the local park and I'm heading back home. This is the last kilometre. I'll probably do a little bit more than 21 because the road loops around, as you can see. But I'm pushing myself today. It's such a beautiful morning. It's starting to warm up. I kind of don't need these anymore, but my hands are toasty. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at that. How can you not? Can I see that? 21.